I never seen this battle done, so it's a simple one. Who do you think would win, the Demon King Dabura or Martian Man Hunter? I know people think that this might be an easy victory, but if you think about it, this fight is more interesting than it seems, and the battle place is the same place that Dabura took on Gohan. Who's winning?